Was that Coco?
I think so.
Coco's radio is always so soft.
I think mine is too.
Tell's the loudest.
The
hill,
the
door
night.
Left
hand side.
Wait, what?
Right there,
oh. This is the restaurant we're going to.
After this, where do you guys want to take a rest stop? How are you guys feeling?
Like, do you want to go to Homestead?
Yeah. We're in Levi, right?
We haven't been here since like early 90s. We came here with Dad, didn't we?
Yeah.
Look at the rain.
But then, with the some wild animal park, they took the baby elephant from another group, from the other park, and brought him to this other park, right? All these juvenile elephants, and they're killing rhinos. It was fun. They had no father figure.
The elephants would kill rhinos?
Yeah.
The rhinos would be killed, but everything would be intact on the body. The horn might be there. I thought that was kind of weird.
Hey, the rain stopped. Stopped.
And some watering.
A sprinkling now.
The elephant would suck up water through the nose, and the rhino would be hella far away.
Nothing on this side. Look at the skunk. Honey. We should take a picture. Remember you had those funny hat ones, honey?
At school, I knew this girl that worked at a hat store.
Really?
She'd get hella pissed if people used to play with hats.
Really?
Those are fun to play with, though.
Yeah, no,
like the crazy hats.
Yeah. I was like,
Chris.
We went over there to look for a snake bite kit.
Where?
Find it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Find it, Chris?
Let's go! We're going to Sugar Road, are we?
Taking it right.
Yeah.
Say again? Right. Ooh, there's someone over there. That one.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Oh, that scared me.
What?
All of a sudden.